Hello, we are glad that you tuned in again one more time. This is Melvin Brown, and it is a great day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in the Lord on this day, for the Lord is good all the time, and we should be giving him some praise, glory, and honor for all that he have done for us. I tell you on this day, it is a great day, and we should be entering into the Lord's presence today, giving him all the glory, the thanks, and honor for all that he have done for us. And as we go into worship on this day, you need to invite the Lord's presence into your life on this day. For I tell you, if you invite the Lord in, there is fullness of joy. All we have to do is give the Lord some praise today. As we go into worship, let us focus on the Lord today. Let's go into worship. And the Lord do deserve our praise on this day. And on this day, you should be asking this question. You should be asking yourself today that, am I giving the Lord the praise on this day? Am I doing my best today to live right? Am I doing my best to be right today? I tell you today, are you treating your neighbors right? Are you loving each other today? I'll tell you, that's the way that God wants it to be today. If God would ask you a question today, do you think God would be happy with your praise on this day? For that, you should be giving God all the glory, the honor, and all the praise. Let's continue to worship.
What if God is unhappy with our praise? What if He is not pleased with the words we say? What if He takes away His love and His Spirit from above? What if God is unhappy with our praise? What if God is unhappy with the way we live? What if He is not pleased with the way we give? What if He takes away His love and His Spirit from above? What if God is unhappy with the way we live? We must change the way we walk. We must change the way we talk. We must live a life that's pleasing to our
to be pleased today with our praise. In all that we do today, we should be glorifying God today. Maybe you might not understand that why I can praise the way that I praise. Maybe today you might be saying that even with all that's going on in our world, how can we praise God? But I tell you today that if you give God all the praise today, He will give you victory and He will give you that joy today. He will give you that peace today. In spite of what's going on in our world today, we can still praise God because we know that God can handle that situation today. So if you are asking yourself that question today, how can I praise God? You give God some praise today, and I guarantee you that He will give you that victory. Let's continue to worship.
Church.
I will praise you while I can.
What I do today. And as we are closing today, remember that God is our all in all today. All you have to do is put your trust in the Lord today and lean on Him today, and He will give you the guidance that you need. Thank you again for tuning in. And this is Melvin Brown. And until we meet again, may God bless and may God keep you. And remember to share the goodness of the Lord wherever you go until we meet again.
Heart, mind, and soul loves you, Lord.
My heart, mind, and soul loves you, Lord.
Everything in me longs for you, Lord.
Everything in me longs for you, Lord.
Heart, mind, and soul loves you, Lord.
My heart, mind, and soul loves you, Lord.
In you, I live.
In you.
Out there.